PS Reloaded, man. It's your boy T-Venom, man. Subscribe to the channel. Follow me on Twitter, Instagram. Y'all see where to follow your boy at. Hit the like button also. I appreciate that. Y'all see the title of this one, man. Let's talk about it. So, the Love and Hip Hop battle for Chrome 23, the real grudge match between Chi-Raq, Springfield Mass, and Brooklyn's own Tony Blanco. First off, let me just congratulate both these sisters off the rip. Yeah. This was a very solid battle. I thought this battle was going to be messy. It was messy, but messy in a good way, respectfully. I thought it was going to be extra messy. The battle of the Dotties. Not the Dotties. The Dotties, respectfully, Dot. Love you, my dude. Brooklyn, what's up? But yo, Chi-Raq and Tony Blanco displayed what a grudge match was. Yes, there was some tussle in the third round. I like that, though. I like a little spiciness. This was a very toxic battle. But yeah, man. First of all, let me say, a lot of sisters on that stage. A lot of beautiful black women on that stage. Let me give it up to the sisters right quick. But this is the real grudge match, man. The battle of Dot. If y'all want to go in that bag, man. Well, let's get into this, man. Round one, Tony Blanco. First off, I was able to interview both these sisters, man. I rock with both these sisters heavy, man. Obviously, Tony Blanco does have the home game advantage. It's almost like when Chi-Raq battled Jay Blanco. It felt like the crowd was really rocking with Tony Blanco, but that does not make you win a battle. Tony Blanco, some people feel like you had the whole Brooklyn in the building, sister. That's what it felt like. You know what I mean? So, let's get into this, man. Round one, Tony Blanco talked about, you know, calling out Dot, you know, because she wanted to battle Dot. She didn't want to battle Chi-Raq. The person she wanted to battle was Dot, right? But wifey steps in, and it's only right, man. Let the woman get it on, right? She had bars for Dot. You know that's going to come. The birth defects line by Tony Blanco was heavy, man. Tony was getting busy in this first round, man. She was getting busy, man. The crowd was really rocking with her. Like, she brought the whole Brooklyn with her. They was really rocking with Tony Blanco heavy, man. The Springfield line, that was hard. Tony energy was 100, man. I really did like the spring flips from Tony Blanco, man. Round one, Chi-Raq, man. The jealous, just the epitome line was dope. She said how some dude was nutting up on Tony while Dot was bagged up in jail. I got a little crazy, son. You know what I mean? Couldn't get Dot to pay bills. Talk. That Dot couldn't pay the bills. I ain't gonna go to that bag, man. Chi-Raq was getting personal in his first round, bro. I'm gonna keep it real. She was getting personal. And I gotta say this. I like Chi-Raq's flow and delivery. I'm gonna keep it tall, man. The tone flips is dope. I gotta be real, man. Both of these sisters got busy in the first round. But I got Chi-Raq winning that first round, bro. I do. I got Chi-Raq winning that first round, bro. Round two now. Tony, man. Ate with my leftovers, Tupperware line. That was hard, Tony. That was hard. One thing I like about Tony Blanco, her energy is high. The sister's energy is high, fam. I like Tony's wordplay also, son. Like Gilly and Wallow line, I like that a lot. The Pap and Remy Kid line, I like that a lot. You know what I mean? The thing, Tony, what people are going to say, and they're saying it on social media right now, sister, is that some people feel that there was gas in the building. Because sometimes when you was rapping, they wasn't even letting you finish the bar. Like, they were skipping. They were going crazy while you were rapping. You know what I mean? One day I love is my gun. One only die I love is my gun. And I'm reaching for that. That was hard. Yo, that was hard by Tony Blanco, son. She did the murder move. They died on my head. That was very creative, Tony. Very creative, sis. I like that. I like that, man. If Tony let it sing, a bitch will never breathe again. Tony Braxton, breathe again. Oh, come on, man. Tony Braxton's first album, fire. You know what I mean? Round two, Chi-Raq now. He said once Dot got a taste of this New England, he turned into a Pats fan. You know what I mean? talked about, Chirac talked about her resume. Chirac is nice, son. She's nice, bro. I like the way how she played with words and everything. Like, she's nice, son. I ain't gonna hold you, man. Now she in hot water line was hard. What the F is a Tony Blanco? In my hood, I'm Griselda? Son, that was hard. That was hard. But I gotta keep it real, man. I got it 1-1. Go into the third round. Yes, well, I got Tony Blanco taking round two. Debatable round, but I got Tony taking round two. Round three now. Tony, she poked. Polka dot line was cool. And in the beginning of the third, when Tony was about to, My bad. The reach guard to the 40 bag by Tony was straight. Taste of my poom poom. You know, now you wouldn't taste of my poom poom. She got personal by Dot. Dot was calling her. I don't know, was it for food or something? I don't know what she was talking about, son. You know what I mean? Dot, I'm going to keep it real with you, son. Some stuff that Tony Blanco said in this third round, fam, I know it's going to be a hard. It's going to be, once you jump in the whip, man, I don't know if people might swing on you, or she might question you, or grab you by the shirt and say, what was she talking about in the third round? I don't know. I don't know, Dot. You know what I mean? Like, you feel me? The scar lip, F out of the hairline was cool. End up with a scar lip. I like that also. Listen, Tony with a nice solid third round. She had a solid third round. Now, Chirac now, there was a little bit of altercation that began in the beginning of the third round while Chirac was about to rap. In fact, Remy Ma had to jump in there. I don't know if she called a Bronx or BX flashback when she was dragging girls down Gun Hill Road. I don't know, Remy. Remy was on some like, on, you know how Beasley be grabbing people, man? She was on that type of time, and the girls did chill out. Let's be clear, they did chill out. Right? You said my coochie is wetter. He needed an umbrella. That was a, yo, Chirac, stop playing. That was fire. That was hard. I like, Dot had an umbrella line. That was hard. The kids want their room back. Don't make me call housing. Yo, don't call housing, though. Don't do that, Chirac. That was hard, though, B. Said Tony's not from New York. She said split her wig the only time she a top tier. Yo, son. Yo, dog, I'm going to keep it real. This is a very fire battle. I like this battle. Both these sisters got busy, man. But I got Chirac 2-1, bro. Yeah, I got Chirac taking a third. I got Chirac taking round one. I got Tony Blanco taking round two. And I got Chirac taking round three. 2-1, Chirac. I wonder if they could have dapped up after the battle. I didn't see that, though. That would have been nice to see them dap up after the battle. You know what I mean? Chirac is nice, though, B. I'm not going to hold you. She's nice. She's nice. I'm not going to hold you, man. Yeah, Dot. Going to be, you know. Dot, man. Let's see what the people are talking about. Yeah, Dot. You might have to speed out on the way home, son. You know what I'm saying? You say, Dot, she on the couch and late. Yeah, Dot, I don't know, man. I'm trying to see what the coach is saying right now about this battle. First and third, Chirac. Yeah, somebody said first. I got it like that, too, first and third. I got Tony 30. Wow, but Chirac was really good. Enjoyed the battle. Tony really impressed, though. Where did my angle work? He got Tony with a 30. Wow, interesting. I don't see how Tony got that third, though. Jay Smo, I see you out there. I rock with Jay Smo heavy. That's my guy, but. Yeah, Remy's about to show y'all how the Bronx give it up, boy. Y'all better chill out. Now, let me see something here, all right. So, wow. Who do we have winning this battle? Let's talk battle rap. Shout out to my guy, France. Who put a poll out there. Who do you have winning the battle between Tony Blanco? 58% got Tony Blanco, 41% got Chirac. It's a debatable battle, though. You know, it might be preference, though, B. But Tony Blanco wasn't messing around. Chirac won. Chirac versus Tony Blanco also went exactly like I predicted. Chirac had one good round, a third. Tony outperformed Chirac. Tony leading like 30. Somebody two of them want to argue the third.
Wow. Tony 2-1, Chirac got the third. You see, a lot of people talk, yo, son, am I wrong? This is a dope battle though, son. Let me see what the other poll here. Somebody's got another poll here. Another poll. Chrome 23 put a poll out there. Who won the battle between Chirac, Tony Blanco? 55% got Tony Blanco. Somebody got said Tony with a 30. Kind of made easy work of Chirac. I don't think it was easy work at all. Wow. Yeah, son, people got her winning the battle. I had Chirac 2-1 edge. I'm not going to hold you. I had Chirac 2-1 edge, but I'm not mad at that. You know what I mean? Shout out to both those sisters, man. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? It's your boy, Three Letter Man, man. Subscribe to the channel, man. One.